Once the material is recycled and separated into its different commodity forms, you have products such as plastic, steel, circuit boards, and on these commodities, such as the plastics will then go back into either toys, automobiles, or it goes into other electronics. The steel will then go back into its raw form, and the circuit boards and copper will be recovered for gold, silver, copper, and palladium.